and I think that his impact really has been felt in a lot of situations where they have struggled.
And especially, as you said, in the second half of the season where G2 have really begun to come alive, you can see much bigger gold leads for them, much higher kill games at the 15-minute mark. They're getting more towers. They're getting more towers than their opponents, and they are just having much more G2-esque early games and much more G2-esque games across the board. Here, relatively even, but still with a 500 gold lead. As we